How you doing, everybody? My name is DJ Shen, and I want to welcome you to this week's episode of Mixclusive. Today is May 31st, 2016, and we're coming to you live and direct from the Distractional Studios here in big, bad, beautiful Toronto, Ontario, Canada. We come to you every Tuesday night from 9 p.m. to 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You know that every week we bring in the hottest beats, hottest DJs, hottest producers we can find in Ontario. But today we have a special guest all the way from Montreal.
What's up?
Now, if you miss our show, you can catch us on our YouTube channel, Distractional Studios, or you can go to www.distractional.com where you can find all of our shows every minute, every day, of every hour. So hope you enjoy that party, people. Now, like I said, today's a special day because we have someone live and direct from Montreal. This gentleman to my right, your left, goes by the name of David Obegi. How you doing, my man?
Good, you?
Welcome to the show, my man.
Thanks a lot for the invite.
Of course, anytime, you're welcome anytime here.
Thank you.
Do me a favor, do the party people a favor, let them know who you are and what you're all about.
I'm a DJ, producer, public figure from Montreal, and I'm here to party.
Party
for sure,
and to show us what's up behind the decks. This guy's gonna rip it up for 45 to 50 minutes set after this. I hope you guys stick around for that live set. Now, David, let us know how everything is in Montreal, because we are all from here. You know, we try to travel as much as we can, but a lot of people can't. So let me know how the scene is in Montreal.
In Montreal, there's a lot of party people, so there's a lot of events, and everyone from all around the world, they come to party in Montreal. Like, it's crazy, the clubs are crazy. Every day there's events, and like, I represent my city, man.
Exactly, as you should, and you should be proud
of
that. So now, what clubs, if we went, let's say we all went from Exclusive this weekend, where should we go? What are some of the clubs that you would recommend?
Mumba, Music, Buonanotte, Le Cinq, you know, and there's New City Gas for like big events, 5,000 people, and wow. it's the best place.
Awesome.
But like little clubs, like 1,000 people, there's Mumba, it's the best.
Little clubs, 1,000 people.
Yeah,
I don't know.
In Montreal,
is that little out there? Wow.
It's my cousin's club. So.
Yeah, oh, perfect. So it looks like Mixclusive is gonna go to that club, right?
Yeah, Mumba.
Yeah, that's right. Represent. Okay, so now what kind of music do you spin? Your kind of genre?
Yeah, I spin house, deep house, and hip hop.
Okay, perfect. So now, how long have you been a DJ for?
5 years. I started like DJ at the Scout.
Yeah,
you know.
Hey? Yeah. And now, when you started DJing, what was your style? Was it still electronic?
Yeah, it was electro, like more, you know, the electro EDM. And now it's really deep house, hip hop ish. You know.
Perfect. And we'll be hearing that today, right?
Yeah. For
okay.
Sure.
Sweet. So now, when you started DJing, how has that changed from then and now?
Like, before I was DJing like for small gigs, and now like I got really connected to my fans, and I have a huge fan base, and they like, because of them I do a lot of big events, and now like, you know, I DJ over like 50,000 people.
Oh,
yeah, I went to Europe. I went a world tour with a duo like João Lucas and Marcio from Brazil.
Yeah,
it was a world tour, and I was the opening show.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. So now you have a tour coming up, I heard.
Yeah.
Explain to us what's going on about that.
Yeah, I'm doing a tour in Quebec, all over Quebec. Like, it's here my most, my most following is in Quebec.
Yeah.
So I'm a tour there.
And when is that happening?
It started on June 17 at the Lebanese Festival.
Oh, perfect. Awesome. So now, when you travel to, or no, you have something coming up in Dubai, right?
Yeah, on September, I'm gonna be on Dubai and Lebanon.
Okay, perfect.
And yeah.
So when you started DJing like 5 years ago, were you producing right away as well, or did that come after?
Like 1 year after, I began to produce, and like, I always put my style of music, like I put my style oriental vibe on my beats.
Yeah.
And
so, why do you do that?
I represent my Syrian, you know, wrestling.
Background.
Yeah,
exactly.
Background.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah.
Exactly. Culture, that's wicked.
Yeah, culture.
So we haven't heard that here, so I'm excited to hear that kind of mixture of house and Syrian,
Oriental
yeah. Arabic, Asian, you know, all that stuff.
You're gonna
right?
see man tonight.
Yeah, I'm excited. Yeah. Excited. So now, you're in Toronto.
Yeah.
Are you gonna go party it up in Toronto?
Yeah, I'm gonna party tonight, maybe.
Yeah? I'm sure we have some party people in this room that will take you out. We'll show you a good time and rip it up with you.
For sure.
Awesome. So now, are you... Actually, you know what? Before we go, where can everyone find your music or find where to find your stuff?
They can find on Facebook, YouTube, SoundCloud, and all you have to write is David Obegi, and you're gonna find it.
Perfect. Okay, my man. Are you ready to rip it up?
Fucking ready.
Party people out there, this is Mixclusive. This is David Obegi.
You know.
Are you ready to rip shit up? Take care, party people.
Going national.
Everybody, here we are. From Montreal, in Toronto. This is Mixclusive. This is David Obegi. Get up and say what's up, everybody. We'll be right back.
clap your hands if you're ready for the bass drop. Clap your hands if you a crazy motherfucker. I said clap your hands.
Yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old, it was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger, pushing each other to the limits. We were learning quicker by 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady banker. Once I was 11 years old,
we'll be right back. smoke so I can breathe. It's too dark, it's too loud in the city. If I had a god, I would say he was wrong. Got these scars, but I think they're pretty.
Drop that low. bassline drop.
Yeah.
17:38, I'm like, hey, what's up, hello? Sent your pretty ass soon as you came in the door. I just wanna chill, got a sack for us to roll. Married to the money, introduced her to my stove. Showed her how to whip it, now she remixing for low. She my track queen, let her hit the bando. We be counting up, watch how far them bands go. We just set a goal, talking matching Lambos. At 56 a gram, 500 grams though. Man, I swear I love her, how she worked the damn pole. Hit the strip club, we be letting bands go. Everybody hating, we just call them fans though. In love with the money, I ain't never letting go. And I get high with my baby, baby. I just left the mall, I'm getting fly with my baby, yeah. And I get ride with my baby, baby. I be in the kitchen cooking pies with my baby, yeah.
Yeah. table, I kept on seeing him look at me while he's with that other girl. Do you think he was just doing that to make me jealous? Because he was totally texting me all night last night, and I don't know if it's a booty call or not. So, what do you think? Did you think that girl was pretty? How did that girl even get in here? Do you see her? She's so short, and that dress is so tacky. Who wears Cheetah? It's not even summer. Why is the DJ keep on playing Summertime Sadness? After you go to the bathroom, can we go smoke a cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
We'll be right back. get a good feeling. Yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, no. I get a good feeling. Yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling.
Thank you, Yoshi. Thank you, everyone, for joining us tonight. And thank you, world, for seeing us the way we want you to see us. Hope you loved it. And thank you, David Obegi, for being here tonight. Much love. Mixclusive, and we are out.